Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Walking the Red Carpet with Hollywood Heather. As always, I'm your glamorous host and Bang TV Women's Champion, Hollywood Heather. On March 24th, Bangamania is coming to the Funky Conservatory, along with WWE 2012 Hall of Fame inductee, Tully Blanchard. You're not going to want to miss it.
We are the Surefire Winners.
And my guest tonight on the red carpet comes to us from Tallahassee, Florida, Garrett Toops.
Oh, hey, sensational geek, how you doing?
Oh, I like you, Garrett. Welcome to the red carpet. Now, Garrett, you're very welcome. Now, you come to us from a wonderful mentor, Ron Simmons, who is a WWE 2012 Hall of Fame inductee.
That's right.
And now you're working with Dory Funk Jr., who's also a WWE Hall of Famer. You must feel so wonderful about that. It's a great start to your career.
Yeah, it's a very exhilarating experience. You know, it's once in a lifetime. I'm taking the ball and I'm running with it. I'm going all the way with this.
That's fantastic. Now, you come to us from Tallahassee, that's correct?
That's right.
And that's where Ron Simmons was a star football player.
Yeah, he's a star football player at Florida State.
That's fantastic. He's a wonderful guy. He's a wonderful guy. What can you tell us about Ron?
He's just a laid-back guy. He's very wise. Any question you have for him, he'll answer it for you. He's just down to earth. That sums him up.
That's fantastic. Now, what do you want to accomplish here at the Funky Conservatory?
I like to learn as much as I can. Work hard, blood, sweat, and tears, whatever it takes to make it to the top.
That's a great attitude, and we welcome you to the conservatory.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. All right, you stay beautiful.
Well, it comes naturally because I'm Hollywood.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey,
go.
Wonderful.
We are the Surefire Winners.
Welcome Garrett Toops II to the Funky Conservatory. That's what I'm doing.
Right, here. You know he's mentored by Ron Simmons. Or do I have to give you another history lesson?
No. I know all about Ron Simmons. He's an outstanding football player for the Florida State Seminoles, and he is going to be inducted into the WWE 2012 Hall of Fame in Miami, March 31st.
He was, and he will be.
Yes, he's going to be.
Right.
Exactly what I said, Heather. And he was the first Black World Heavyweight Champion.
Right.
But I have a history lesson for you, Heather.
Mm-hmm.
I would like to introduce you to two legendary pro wrestlers.
We are the Surefire Winners. Oh, we are big time hitters. We are the Surefire Winners. Oh, we are big time hitters.
You got the man here. Yeah.
Woo!
Thank you, Mark. Can you believe us? Look at this! Yeah!
Welcome to the...
Woo! I am ready!
Only at the Funky Conservatory. Hollywood Heather's red carpet.
Gentlemen, come on in!
Well, I absolutely detested history and I...
Heather.
What's up, man?
Wes Brisco, the son of Gerald Brisco, WWE Hall of Famer, and Dory Funk needs no introduction.
Oh, no introduction at all. He is the man, the legend, the Hall of Famer, Mr. Dory Funk Jr.
That's right, Wes. Now, did I ever mention that history is my absolute favorite subject in high school, right? So, can you gentlemen tell me, what do I owe this pleasure?
The
pleasure is being in the presence of one of the most famous names in professional wrestling, Brisco. This is Wes Brisco. His father was a legend. His uncle was my opponent time and time again. Some of the most enjoyable times I ever had in professional wrestling were in the ring wrestling with his uncle, Jack Brisco, my brother, Kerry Funk, and myself against the Brisco brothers. And now here he is, the next generation of Brisco.
I'm so happy to be here right now. It's an honor from all the traditions, from back into all the rivalries, all the blood, the sweat, the tears that they laid down in this very, very ring. Wow, it gives me chills just thinking about it. And it's an honor. It's a privilege. I can't even put it in words how great of an honor it is to be next to the man, the legend, Mr. Dory Funk Jr.
Can you imagine Funk and Brisco tag team together right here on Bang TV? It's just amazing. I would have never believed it could have happened. But it's going to happen. It's going to happen March 24th right here on Bang TV. Funk and Brisco tag team together.
Well,
what do you have to say about that, Mrs. Heather?
Well, what I have to say, Claude, thank you for the change of scenery. I could get used to that. I could. That's up to Hollywood standards. Come on,
guys, up.
There we go. Come on, Jay. That's right. Come on.
West! 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 whole West.
Hey.
Yeah, that's right. What's up, Wes?
The show's over, Claude.
Oh, oh, oh.
What are you doing?
Number four. Oh. Big and hard. Come on, man.
Conservatory, be there Saturday, March 24th. It's going to be one hell of a show. Don't forget, get your tickets now. Bang a Mania, March 24th. Dory Funk, Wes Brisco, Corey Weston, Shane Chum. Don't forget, get your tickets now. March 24th, Bang-A-Mania is coming to Ocala, Florida. Dory Funk, Wes Brisco, Shane Chung, Corey Well, Weston. Be there, March 24th, Bang TV, Dory Funk, Wes Brisco, Shane Chung, Corey Wild Weston, and Claudia the Claw Reef against Hollywood Heather.